sent out here for?
Oh, you got sent outside to shovel snow too?
Yeah.
I got sent out because I sold the guy a new truck for too cheap.
Yeah, I got sent out here because I paid too much for this guy's tray.
Man, this doghouse sucks.
Let's keep shoveling.
Oh, I can't wait to see Rick and Ryan. God, those guys are going to be happy. We got some great deals out here. Get them out of the doghouse. They've been in the doghouse for doing some stuff here that wasn't right, but old Santa Dan is going to fix it up. Oh, it's getting cold out here. I got to go find the boys. Man, it's cold, a lot of snow. I got to go find them and let them know about the good news.
Hey boys, Santa Dan's got some good news. I'm going to get you boys out of the doghouse. I got $50,000 in coupons, Santa's coupons, to give to our customers.
We got 50 grand? Are you kidding?
You mean Santa Dan? I can sell the $76,000 GM demo for $59,300 and not get shoved in the doghouse?
Today, yes you can, Rick.
Right on!
And Santa Dan, you mean to tell me I can buy this $32,000 Trax LTZ for only $29,500?
Today, yes you can.
I'm out of the doghouse.
Come on down to Lakewood, Chef. Take advantage of the $50,000 in coupons. Folks, they're not going to last long. First come, first serve.
From our family to yours, Merry Christmas.